Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, my brothers and sisters. I am the Foot Knight, and this is Dark Souls. And we are in an interesting location. I mean, Solaire's all depressed and stuff, as you can see.
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Yeah, we'll talk to you later, man. But now we're in an area with a lot of lava. I'm glad we accidentally cut off that thing's tail, so we got a ring that allowed us to run through lava, literally, as you can see right here. Whee! Although an interesting bit did come up. It said that, let's see, going into the lore. Let's see. Enchanted by a witch, since his swords, his witch sisters gave... wasn't there the Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos, as mentioned by the, cinematic at the very beginning of the game? I believe that's what it said.
And I will stick to my guns.
Oh great, we got dragon butts all over the place. They are literally all over the place. Okay. Can I get anywhere without aggravating all the dragon butts? I would like to know that. As it is imperative on... Okay. Well, we got a... Okay, I thought that was a dragon butt. Okay, so what? I'm confused. What way is a path and what is not? This is... that leads to lava, which leads to dragon butts. And here, it looks like there's a path over here. Let's get through the lava as quick as we can. Oh, hey, look, a dragon butt. Okay. Here's a question. Can dragon butts see me, or do they rely on sound? We'll test this by sneaking. If you can call this sneaking. Really? Do they... I think they rely on sound. I really don't want to fight those things. I really don't. Okay. How many dragon butts are there? Seriously? We got dragon butts over there. Dragon butt, dragon butt, dragon butt, dragon butt. Dragon butt, 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 thing. Well, the thing was a clear change of pace right there. There's literally dragon butts everywhere. It's a butt party. Dragon butt party. Okay, well that doesn't go anywhere. There's a thing over there. And... can I get inside this thing at all? Maybe? Oh, that's dragon butt. Okay. Do that. We'll come along here. We shall not anger the dragon butt. Oh my goodness. Dragon butt! Dragon butt! What is this, dragon butt? No karate or something? Oh goodness. Can't see. Okay, let's get over here. Hey, dragon butt. Ah, oh my. Hey, dragon butt. Come on, man. Ow. Okay. Come on, dragon butt. Okay, now I can jump. And you put me in lava. Great. Whoa, okay. Dragon butt went flying. Ow. Okay. Let's try and not fight the dragon butts. Because that was just a mess. My goodness. Just dragon butts are literally everywhere. What is the point for all the dragon butts? It's absurd. It's absurd because all I can talk about right now is all the dragon butts. I mean, it's... You can see it! There's dragon butts everywhere! My goodness. Alright, well, let's grab this thing over here. It's all purpley. It's probably blue. Twin humanities. That's good. Alright, well, there's the bridge that we saw earlier. That heads that way. Is that an opening over there? Hold on, hold on. This is me thinking. This is me thinking. Wrong button. Where is it? Where is it? Come on, show yourself. There we go. Is that an opening in there? Huh! Okay. I can't tell. I'm not gonna risk it because all the dragon butts. So yeah. Dragon booty. And it's not loot. Okay. Is there a way down without killing myself? Probably. Oh, we're slipping. Oh, well. Okay. Did we startle any dragon butts? Does not look like it. That works for me. Oh? There's a thing here. Illusory wall. Thank you! Thank you kindly. Okay, let's repair. Holy crap, that takes a lot of damage. Okay. Are any of these other ones illusory walls? That doesn't look like it. That doesn't look like it. And that doesn't look like it. Okay. So were there any over there that were illusory walls? I mean, I'd like to know. Dragon butt. Okay, seriously, where do I head from here? I have no idea. I mean, there's dragon butts everywhere, and... Oh, I accidentally go the right way. There's a ledge over here. And there's one right there, too. Let's go up this way. This kind of looks like it goes higher. Okay. Oh, there's a dragon butt. Well, let's walk so we don't startle it.
Don't startle the dragon butt.
Okay, we should be able to walk normally now. And that just goes down there into something. And by a dragon butt. Okay, I want to see. Okay. Is there anything in there? No, it is absolutely.
Okay.
I did not startle the dragon butt. This was completely unexpected. I mean, you don't really expect dragon butts everywhere. I mean, seriously. Who expects a dragon butt to be a primary enemy? I mean, come on. Alright, well, since we don't have lava, I'm gonna switch back to Havel's. My goodness, why'd that be so far away? Can I customize how they're laid out? I don't know. Alright, let's come down here. We got a... What is this thing called? A demon statue? I think. And, I see you! Hey, buddy. Don't worry, I got a special gift for you. There you go. Alrighty then. Hello, fake one. Oh, okay, that looked like a switch or something. There's a thing up there. I'm not really all that worried about it. If I want items, I'll go for items. Right now, I don't care about items. I just want to kill whatever it is that's in my way, that's between my way to me and Lord Gwyn, so I can kill him and whatever comes after that. Hello. You failed to see me. Oh, hello. Man, there's a lot of these things. Oh, hi. Ah! Use the Demon Souls rolling skills. Somebody just blew fire at me. Really? Really? Are you guys just being preemptive and blowing your fire? You blowing off some steam? Steam without water? It's just fire. Okay, well, we got an item up there. We got a thingy right here. What is that? Okay, things just got slightly interesting. We can have any of those demon statue things? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay, shields up. Shields always go up when you don't have any idea what you are facing. What the heck? Okay, seriously, what is this thing? What's this, dragon butt and octo something? Octodemon? I mean, we have centipede demons, why won't we have octodemons? Okay. I have a feeling there would be less trolley messages around here since I'm... What level am I? 151? Yeah, I get the feeling there'd be less trolley messages than just ones that'll help you through. Alright, so... There's an item right there. Ah! That we failed to get. Or we actually made. Okay.
Soul of a hero.
Those are good. Good as currency. They give 10,000 souls each. Whoa, okay. Hey, you too. Or are you just not paying attention? Are you fake? Yeah, you're fake. Okay. Was there another item up here that I know about? Oh, there's one right there. Ah! Ah, well, I'm not gonna worry about it. Alrighty. Let's go to where this octodemon was. Yeah, that was crazy. It's like something you'd see in Call of Cthulhu or something. Alright, shields back out. Let's go this way and not head off to the right. I'm not going to worry about that item. It's probably just like a soul or something. Oh, hi! Whoa! Okay. Mrs. Pyromancer. You look like Quelana. What's her Izalith Catalyst? What was that? A daughter of Chaos? I guess. Well, it looks like we got another Octodemon over here. And we got something right there, too. Hey, man, how's it going? What are you doing? Whoa! Octodemon! Hide in a chest. Alrighty. Chaos Fire Whip. Alright. You look suspiciously like a hidden door. And you're not. Okay. So what is up here? I wonder. Oh, I wonder. That's crucial. I can't see. Oh, that's a texture error. Alright, through the fog. And... Oh, we're sliding.
Woo! Woohoo! Alright, yeah! Bring it! Whatever's down here, bring it! I dare you!
Goodness. What the... Bed of Chaos? Oh, this is the other thing! What do we hit? I don't even know. Whoa! Okay. I'm guessing this bright glowing orange thingy. do I... What? This? Oh, hey. I did something. This fight reminds me of the Dragon God fight, Demon Souls. Oh, you're on fire now. You are on fire. Whoa, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. That hurt even more. What the heck? Let's drink something. Then, okay. Wow, there's holes everywhere. Oh goodness. There are, okay. I think we're getting a little out of control here. Whoa. Okay, that is a hand. Take this. Let me guess, another one of those crazy claw things is gonna pop out. Holy crap. We're gonna get another fire wing thingy. Oh my goodness. Okay. Where's the next thing? Okay. Oh, that's a thing. Oh, hi. How's it going? Whoa! Heal like a madman. Roll. Yes, we can. Okay, run. Oh, roll and miss entirely. Oh my goodness. What was, okay. We'll work with, dang it. How far do I gotta run? Get there. The enemies getting there weren't that tough. Alright, get back to Havel's Ring. I have a feeling I was actually really close to beating it. So we'll just continue the recording until I beat it. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta come down here. You know what? Forget you guys. I'm not even worried about you. I'm just gonna run by the wall. Just run this way, seeing as how y'all wanna go the other way. One of those giant octopus things are still here. Oops. Alright, recover some stamina. And they are. They will still be here. Wonderful. Can I run by these guys too? And
whoop.
What are you, something from Star Wars or something? Okay, well that was quick. Alright, well let's go through the fog door. The white light, whatever it's called in here. And start sliding.
Woo! Oh yeah! Dark Souls Sliding Simulator 2013. Whoa! Okay, that's really close.
Wait. Oh, does the boss stay like it was? I'm guessing from the looks of things, it looks like the boss stays like it was the last time you saw it. Okay, so we got roots. We got lots of roots. Lot of roots. Yeah, this fight definitely reminds me of the Dragon God. Oh, that is fire. So did the roots go away? Because it looks like all I gotta do is hit that. I hope all I gotta do is hit that. Alright, alright. Ah! I thought I was already on the ring thing. Okay. Switch back to that. And we'll run. Yeah, I think all I gotta do is I just gotta run down there, hit that thing, and then we're done. Because, yeah, this fight reminds me way too much of the Dragon God fight in Demon's Souls. In the Dragon God fight, really all you had to do was go and activate some harpoons and then jump down and start hitting this horn that had protruding towards the chin. Other than that, you couldn't really hurt it. So it was a very mechanic-based fight. This right here is seeming to be very mechanic-based, almost like Seath was when you had to destroy the crystal in order to hurt him. Although that was really cool because I didn't even hit that at first. This one, I just kind of ran after the big glow things. Because it was a big giant wooden thing. And yeah. Stuff like that. Alright, let's keep running. And then immediately turn left here. And we're going back down to the bed of chaos. Awesome. So hopefully, like I said, those roots are, oh, hey, I lost 80-something thousand souls. Wonderful. Hopefully those roots are gone. If they aren't, we might have some trouble. Oh, there's a lot of fire there. I see my souls. All right, let's start running. And jump. Oh, that was a lucky hit on your part. Oh crap, soul pieces are up. Basically, I'm gonna go full on crazy attack speed. Mambo jumbo. Ah. I'll switch out the ring to Havel's. Da-da-da-da. Havel's. And go. Basically, what I'm thinking right now is I'm gonna run over there, go through the fog door, then I'm going to attach the grass crest shield, and then I'm going to attach the Chloranthi ring. It'll basically regen my stamina at a rate where I should be able to just keep attacking at a fairly quick rate. That, or I can put on the grass crest shield and then attach the flame stone plate ring. There's a bunch of things I can do. Hopefully the flame stone plate ring would keep me from dying from the fire craziness that happens down there. Yeah. If we don't beat her on this try, I will end the recording. And actually, yeah. Let's go with the flame stone plate ring. Where's my status? Flame. That much. I don't know what the thing is within the parentheses there. Okay. Where's the grass crest shield? There. Alright, we don't move as fast, but when we switch over to the other one, then we will be able to gain stamina at a much quicker rate. The only thing is now we gotta get there a little bit more reliably. that yet. Alright. No. No, bad. No, bad. Bad. Okay.
Well, I think we need to move fast as well.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna exchange out Havel's shield because that's not doing anything. Well, like I said, if I die more time, we're gonna stop the video. Anyways, I am the Foot Knight. And I need a bow. This is tradition. Ha! I am the Foot Knight. Fight on.